I would love to hear kind of your special interest in black bass.
Yeah, black sea bass is a really beautiful fish. They're local to the Northeast, to New England. Black sea bass generally love eating crustaceans. That's one of the big questions that we're trying to answer is whether black sea bass could eat lobster.
Or affect that population.
Exactly.
Oh, wow.
The Gulf of Maine is warming faster than 99% of the world's oceans, mm-hmm. and it's a startling statistic. And as optimal conditions become more favorable for them, black sea bass are slowly expanding their range into the Gulf of Maine. Being able to see it on our menus and being able to market it in a way that you're eating something that's delicious, available, local, and good. How do we take opportunity of these fish that are starting to come into our waters? We also want a balanced ecosystem, right? We don't want one species to dominate over another.